We should regroup, I think.
Yeah, we're gonna wait.
Hey, Martin.
Get out of the rock.
Okay.
A couple guys back.
What would be ideal is if we could ride over here all day and at the end just drop down really low and get shuttled back up. Because that last part is like a big climb out of the, wherever we're going to end, you know.
You guys good?
Yep.
Okay, we're good.
Couple behind us.
What?
No, we're still waiting for a couple.
Who?
No.
Tom and...
Oh, Tom, never mind. Never mind.
Hold on.
Tom?
All those little rocks are fun, huh?
There's too many options to ride, so yeah. I stick with the one I want to kill.
I ride a lot of...
One more!
I really like the really rocky technical stuff, so this bike is the bike for that.
Is Seed back there, too?
Who?
Dave and Two. Tom?
Yeah. No, just talk. Tom, are you last or is Dave behind you?
No, I'm last.
Okay.
So I was cruising, I just...
No, you're good.
Where that left turn was, I just right and climbed all those rocks up.
Ooh, nice.
Nice, extra credit.
I was down here, I'm like, well, this was not.
Dude, it is so heavy trying to slow. I didn't even see an intersection.
I know, I didn't either.
I don't know if it was actually a trail.
Yeah,